Okay, so hi everyone. Welcome to the Idiot Bros. Dank memes. Am
it's
I right?
Me. Michio. Woohoo.
And I'm mentally retarded heister.
It's me, Michio, and you are
look at my mask. Look at
Can
my
you hear
mask.
Me?
Yes, look at my mask.
Hang on. What mask is that? Let me see that.
Oh my god. It's called the War Balaka.
What is it in?
It's in the Gage Russian Weapon Pack DLC.
What the hell?
I am Private Robber Banks of the Banks.
I'm a private robber.
You had no money. You're Mr. I have no money. That is to get a good mask. So
wait,
this is why I'm stealing from.
Wait, no. I'm a host.
Do I look? Am I ready? Do I look good?
God, I wanna fuck you.
Jesus. Let the
now.
Camera detect you! Let the camera detect you! We gotta do this lab, boy! Okay.
Headshots only, man.
Gabbers of paintings! Oh boy, what are we doing, paintings? What are we doing with the paintings? Avery, do you have any ideas why we're stealing paintings right now?
Well, I stole paintings once. Because I had nothing to masturbate to. What the actual...
What did you find?
Some weird stuff. I didn't mean I wanted Pornhub at my door when I was looking at
it. That's beautiful.
I just have a question though.
What?
Why is he jizzing on the fish? I try not to cry challenge. No wait, I try not to cry challenge 100% guaranteed. It just shows us passing by the painting and it's just crying.
Oh, okay. Pour gasoline. Avery, come here. Avery, get over here.
Get over here.
Avery!
I'm inside the fire. Oh wait, I'm a dolphin. You know what I gotta do to get the fire off me, right? You gotta do this. Fuck. Hey, can someone come down here? Oh wait, Wolf got me. He's giving me the drugs.
How did it get down there before me?
I'm not sure. Maybe he has like superhuman strength. Just crashes the ground.
It's so hard that it revives you.
Yes.
I just like, get the fuck up, bitch. Here it comes. Attach the car to the magnet. What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing?
Die.
I actually want to know.
I want, oh crap, I'm actually
Avery, I'm scared.
What's happening?
It said attach the magnet to the cars.
Or actually attach the cars to the magnet.
Get it right, idiot!
Hey, I brought you something.
Oh,
don't!
Can we get on the car? I wanna go with the car.
Dude, you don't want to. Bob said that it's gonna go swimming with the fishes.
It's going to go swimming with the fishes.
Yep.
But I'm a dolphin. Fishes are my cousins. I should go see them. You should not be fishing with them. I mean, swimming with them. Oh crap! No, we're not taking this nice car. No, wait, we're not taking the yellow car. The yellow car is cheapest. Should we have to take the yellow car? We're assassinating chains. No, wait, not chains. We're assassinating Wolf. Yeah. We're assassinating Wolf and Dragon. Because that's your fault. They're the ones who want to come with us.
Shouldn't we kill Biles because he's the one in the airport in the plane?
Oh yeah, that's true. How about we kill him?
Where are you going?
I swear, if we have to pick up the yellow car, I'm going to get pissed.
It's going far away. He threw it. Avery. My ears, my baby ears.
Well, I mean, I didn't mean that for you. I meant that for
you. I'm sorry, Avery. You gotta do what you gotta do when it comes to the robbing business.
It's okay. I love how it just swung. I'm gonna be racist by giving them
okay. Avery, find your car. I found your car again.
Oh,
it's right here. It's right here, Avery.
Oh my. I love how it just lands in here. I love how none of the other. What the hell just happened?
I'm not a bitch.
You know, I'm a man too. I'm gonna kind of be taking it.
Look. We did all that, and this is the hentai we get. Rip off!
You see, no, it's called the Yayo for a reason. Yellow Lamborghini.
Jesus Christ.
I thought you were trying to say Yowie.
So that means in the end.
You know that was a little Yowie. It's Yowie secretly.
Yeah. So you know what that means in the end? We actually did get hentai.
And okay, Avery, we're gonna get all of the loot, okay?
You mean car hentai?
Yeah.
We need that car hentai.
It's just like when you search it up, it's just a man putting it in the gasoline thing where like you put in your gas.
And then he's like, and then he's like, yeah, you like that Lambo?
You see, we have stacks of this. In fact, there were 10,000 each bag. So that means we got a lot of juice to come out our dicks tonight.
What the hell, Avery?
The sad thing is, that is so true.
Oh my god.
Yeah. If we have 10,000 each pack, and we have about 10 packs, that means 100,000 packs. I don't even have
okay, we're gonna get this. All the money, Avery. We're gonna get all the money we can get.
We're gonna need the money and the hentai. Because with the money, you know what we can do with money?
Make more hentai and get money.
No, we can do something called, we can buy something. Wait, could you stop making that annoying sound? We can buy our own sex and we can call it prostitutes.
You are a human who can't talk, who can only use voice record to talk. Who do you think in the right mind would want to fuck you?
Prostitute?
Like, what are you gonna do? So whenever you just pull in, you're just gonna play a tape recorder, like, oh.
For real, I'm pretty sure prostitutes probably won't even mind who they fuck. They just give a shit about the money. Like, they don't care. That's your dick.
But why do we get 50,000 for Yowie? Is that how much it's worth?
I didn't know car and tie was so much.
Exactly. Okay, I'm gonna start collecting the money. You have to grab the last batch of Yowie. The last batch of Yowie, just pick it up, Avery. It's for you.
We're gonna buy more Yowie that we can sell with this money. And then we're also going to buy, And then we're gonna buy some actresses that we can use to make more Yowie. And in fact, we're making a Yowie movie soon. And it's gonna be about how Yowie was invented. It's gonna talk about the story of how a man was sexually attracted to a car and stuck his dick in the gas thing they used to stick the gas in. And that's how Yowie was made. Right, Gabe?
Exactly.
And boom. Animate that. The story of Yowie.
The story of Yowie.
Or, also, guys, if you want, we're going to talk to Overkill soon, and we're gonna ask them about if they can make another Yowie heist.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah.
I gotta
what?
Go.
Oh, so damn it, now you suddenly find out.
We're gonna be able to make our thumbnail, right?
Yeah, you better. We're not keeping him hostage.
He escaped, damn it, Avery! I told you to lock him up!
Damn it. He escaped.
Not again. Fuck. I knew we should have let him watch all the porn he wanted. Fuck. What's our lives anymore?
I don't know, get ready to escape. I'm just tired. Edit part of this video out. Yeah, that sounds
perfect.
Or put it into two parts, maybe. And put a disclaimer at the start saying,
there it is. Ooh, poop, dicks.
Are you shirtless?
Speak a card.
Oh no. I might get a weapon mod. Oh. I don't want a weapon mod. Oh shoot.
I feel bad for you.
I feel bad for you. I'm sad, I got a weapon mod. Do you think I want a weapon mod?
Wait, but you got a weapon mod, so you got a condom. Good for you, man. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you did,
make sure you subscribe to Jurassic. No, I'm just kidding. Unsubscribe from Jurassic Cat, and unsubscribe from Right Dumb. Unsubscribe from Jake Paul, unsubscribe from Logan Paul, and most importantly, unsubscribe from yourself, because you're not going to get anywhere in YouTube unless you do clickbait. Okay, so how about you stop saying you can be anything you want and find out society's not bad easy. I feel so bad because I feel like a kid's going to watch this video and find out that he's so sad. But for real, I like motivating people a bit. I know that sounds weird, but I mean, I like it. So, for real, if you're a little kid and you got offended, I'm sorry. You can be anything you want. Trust me.
We do it
and
for
Gabe,
the memes.
I found out something. Yes. And Gabe, I actually found something else cool.
What?
That most famous YouTubers do not tell any of their friends who they were. And their channel was like dead, and like PewDiePie was like that. So I mean, we could be like really really famous nowadays if we just keep trying. Yep. Dude,
well, hope you guys enjoy it. If you did, like, subscribe, if you see someone that looks like me, call the cops probably. If there's anything we learned,
help Avery find his charger for his controller.
And if there's anything we learned today, besides that, is that Scarface likes to keep a lot of Yowie.
Yeah, and Yowie seems nice.
Anyways, hope you guys enjoy. Buy all the yellow cars that you could get in the road, give them to Scarface, and you'll get free car Yowie in return. Goodbye.